back. If you can, if you don't have some place to tie it in the center, I can give you another line to make kind of a bridle. So I just gave them a bucket to tie off to the stern. That should help with the boat swerving back and forth since there's no rudder on the boat now. That bucket is our version of a cheap sea anchor. It basically just creates some drag on the stern, which helps keep that stern pointing backwards, and since I'm pulling a line on the bow, it keeps the boat in line. leg on. Your stern. You can go ahead and just toss it on the bow there.